One last point. In the process, in the first meiotic division, in prophase, when these sister chromatids come together, okay, when they're matching up with each other, this process of sticking to each other is called synapsis. And during synapsis, the chromosomes cross over, they exchange bits of genetic material, they trade partners, well, not partners, they trade portions with each other. And that is the source of much of the genetic variation that you get from meiosis. Okay.